Some features on your device are not available out of the box, because they could pose a security risk to those who do not even require them. If there is a feature that you need to enable, you're going to need physical access to your device. Then all you have to do is go into System Device Mode section through the terminal. There, you can check what features are currently enabled. It might not be the most intuitive layout, but it gets the job done. The mode setting is like a preset for features that get enabled or disabled in bulk. Notice there is a list of features that have a yes or no next to them. If you only need to toggle one or two of them, you could change them directly. To do that, simply use the update command. Let's say I want to go from basic to advanced mode, and I would also like to enable containerization in addition to this preset. You will then be prompted to reboot your device by pressing the reset button over here, or as I prefer it, simply unplugging the power cord for a second or two. This is a security measure to ensure that only people with physical access can change device mode settings. If you reboot the device from within software or don't take any action, the changes will be discarded. Once my device is powered on, I can check the device mode section again. And indeed, the mode has been toggled. A lot of these options are now set to yes, including the container option.